Hey Catherine, welcome to BFC TV.
Hello.
We're doing, enjoying the day.
Having a great day, pumping out the coffee.
Okay, great. Look, I love a flat white extra shot if you don't mind. No sugar, small.
Yes. Easy. Our specialty.
Let's see. Let's see how we go here.
We like it.
All right. This is going to be your 100th coffee for the day. 200.
We'll make it the best yet.
All right. So, Catherine, today is obviously work day,
yes.
But you've got the season planned ahead with Bill Connon with Ant.
Yep.
How's that going with you?
Well, coming back from shattered knee, so getting back into training, hopefully looking to get back into it by sort of round four, round five.
Excellent. So, I take it Caitlin would be back by then as well?
I'm hoping so, yeah. Both of us sort of plodding along together, so hopefully, yeah, we'll both be back
so,
at the same time.
I guess the rehab facilities is pretty full at the moment.
Yeah, that's right. There's a lot of us. We're packing the room in there.
Good on you, Jeff. Andrew hard at work. Whoops, is that, what do I see on his shirt there?
Where's your apron?
Jay Brett, welcome to BSC TV. What have we got going today?
We got cranky.
Yeah.
Very good cranky for everyone.
It's always good.
Egg and bacon roll.
Yep, are you here tomorrow?
We are here tomorrow.
Okay, business is going good?
Okay.
That's good. Okay, mate, have a good day. G'day Cooper, it's Jeff from BFC TV. How you doing? All good? Look like you're resting up, so what seems to be the problem today?
I got injured.
You got injured?
Yeah.
Okay, so this happened early on in the game?
Yeah.
Yep. So how have you guys gone so far?
We won our first game and then we lost the second.
You lost the second?
Yeah.
So who'd you play? Okay, that was pretty tidy up here.
Yeah.
Okay, so this is probably no reflection of the year ahead with you guys, I hope. 4-0, this is not sort of something that Bill Connon are used to.
Yeah.
Ah, so they've got something to prove. Okay. Now, look, they look pretty good out there, too, the first. So, good luck to you this year and your under 14s on the nil. Okay? Hello, Jada. It's Jeff from BFC TV. How are you? You're representing Bill Connon under 14s this year.
Yeah,
and today is all about the gala day. So how are you actually travelling so far as yourself and the team?
Oh, I think that I'm travelling all right. The team's going good as well. Maybe a couple of technical things maybe, but other than that, I think we're doing all right.
Okay, all right. So how many games have you had today?
Two so far.
So you played Woden then.
Yeah.
You got
just the Canberra FC next.
Canberra FC. Look, as you can see so far, there's been a lot of the clubs have actually picked up across the board. So Woden have definitely picked up this year.
Yeah.
Do you expect the same from Canberra FC?
From previous matches with them, I think that it would be a good game, a tough game.
Yep.
So yeah, just go out there and try and do our best.
Yep. Okay. So Jada, with the year ahead in the 14s, do you see yourself challenging yourself possibly in other age groups?
Yes, I do. I'll try and try out the 16s and 18s. Obviously that will be a big challenge for me, but I'll see if I can push myself a little bit more.
Get to talk to Neil about the 18s. That's good. It's good that you're actually thinking that far ahead.
Yeah.
Okay, best of luck for the rest of the day and for the rest of the season. Well done. All right.